been a tiresome week.
Well,
and a stressful week because I was dealing with going back and forth to the court with the kids, about the kids, and then working at school, running around doing my own. And now I'm kind of tired, and I didn't do like I was supposed to have done. It's really kind of getting to my word. So I'm going to ask y'all to pray for me.
Yes.
That God uses me and move me out of the way.
Yeah.
There's a song that's, you may be seated, that I'm going to sing, and I'm going to pray. Lord, bless us coming in this house, Lord. Touch the minds of your people, Lord. Open up their understanding. Give them a ear to hear and a heart to receive, Lord. Move me out the way, Lord. Holy Ghost, have your way. Speak to me and speak through me.
Yes.
In your son Jesus' name,
Jesus,
I pray, amen.
Amen.
Lord Jesus, I long to be perfectly whole. I want thee. My subject today is simply many.
Many.
The scripture, Mark 5, 1 through 5, and they came over unto the other side of the sea,